do you read Dusty's chances?
Mind control or not, it can't be good.
Yeah, but it's obvious from this tape that he wasn't acting on his own or even under his own power.
Well, it's not up to us to determine the extent of his responsibility in this sabotage. That's for the U.S. attorney to work out.
I wish he'd get here.
The problem's my own to clear up.
HDI?
Yeah, that company is becoming more trouble than it's worth.
Now what?
Let's just say that the defense installation at Mount Rushmore wasn't the only thing that's being sabotaged recently.
Morning.
You guys never quit?
Not as long as Elaine is still on the loose.
Any developments?
Nothing. Did Philomena get in all right?
Yes. Just picked her off at the airport. Robin's ecstatic.
I can imagine. Where are they now?
Took them at home. So what are you two doing?
Waiting for the U.S. attorney to arrive.
What does he want with you?
Well, he wants to go over our testimony for Dusty's hearing today.
Are you sure you don't want me to get a court with you?
Take the day off, my dear.
Now, you've earned it.
Roger Barrett reported missing from witness protection program.
Whereabouts unknown.
Well, what do you make of that, then?
I don't know.
Think he's hooked up with Elena?
Maybe.
She must be desperate.
Well, if you did, she'll have Barrett eating out of her hand in no time.
We can't lift a finger to stop them. We've got to find Elena.
All we know for certain is that Barrett's missing. We can't necessarily conclude that he's tied in with Elena.
Do you have the slightest doubt? Well, I don't either. From all the agents we rounded up at the amphitheater at Mount Rushmore, we know that Elena's alone now. Her organization is complete ruin, so she's looking for an ally, Robert.
Barrett's the perfect stooge.
I wonder who found whom. She found him or he found her?
What matters is where they're going. Just maybe Barrett can lead us to Elena.
You know, this is all very fascinating, but it's not half as interesting as the way you and I were going to spend the day, do you remember?
That's correct, but you know, it was a risk.
So why don't we leave the investigation to Robert and Sean? I mean, they can do without you for one day, but I most certainly can't.
We're going.
Okay, have fun.
Yeah, you too.
Something tells me that our day isn't going to be nearly as interesting as yours.
Yes, you might be right.
Good luck in court, gentlemen.
Thank you. I'll let you know what happens.
All right, well, I'm just taking the day off. I'm not retiring.
Right. Yet.
No, I'm not retiring.
All right, you're not retiring.
I'll be back.
I know, you're
not retiring.
Have a good time.
Keep my seat warm.
Goodbye.
How do you feel about that?
I want whatever's best for Anna. Hey, look, you can see what they're like together. She knows what she wants.
Huh? Thought I'd see this place again.
Yeah, well, it wasn't the same. Nothing was.
I remember waiting for some wedding or other here a million years ago.
Yeah, well, actually, it seems like yesterday to me, but let's not talk about the past. Let's just concentrate on the future. It seems to be a much brighter picture.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
What, to live for the future?
No, I mean, I don't think we should forget the past. We've got to learn from our mistakes.
Yeah, but I don't think it's a good idea to dwell on the past.
Well, no, I'm not saying we should dwell on them, but, you know, just don't repeat them.
What is this? Is this some kind of a lecture?
No, I'm being serious.
Well, I'm being serious, too. I mean, I agree with you. But I do think we have to. I think we have to clear the air between us.
Yeah, I do. But before we go on to anything else, I'm seriously considering having a plaque made. Maybe to hang over the bar or the bedroom.
And what's she going to say on it?
No secret.
Yeah, well, I don't think we really need the plaque because no secrets is certainly it's stamped on my mind.
Yeah, well, can you live by it?
Yeah, of course I can. My secrets cost you your job. My secrets, well, almost cost me the most important relationship in my life. My secrets almost killed me. Can I live without secrets? I decided I could the day that you walked out that door.
Don't just blame yourself. It was my fault, too.
Why? All you had to do was suffer.
Oh, yeah. My pride was hurt. And that's no excuse to turn your back on the man you love. And, I'm really sorry.
You'll have to be. I love you. You love me. Nothing else matters. I mustn't ever lose sight of that. Never again. Come here. Nothing.
Sorry?
No, I was thinking.
About?
Fate.
Anything in particular?
No.
I see, I'm gonna have to get that sign made.
No secrets, huh? Yeah.
What is it?
Well, I guess this is the day for questions, yeah.
Asking or answering?
Well, I'm almost afraid to say.
Well, it must be very important, then.
Critical. For you and I, yeah.
Well, ask.
You and Robert.
I know, I knew it. I knew that was what it would be.
Well, I think I've reason to ask, do you think?
No, you don't.
Well, I mean, now that he's available, I just wanted to, maybe if you wanted a little more time just to choose between us.
All right. So we have to have a little chat.
Go on, give it to me straight. I mean, I want to know. I want to know if I'm going to spend the rest of my life with you.
No. I can't lie to you. I mean, when he first came back to Port Charles, all my old feelings sort of came back.
Do you think I didn't see that?
No. Well, you and I had split up. And he was there for me, and it was a comfort.
Why didn't it become more?
Because I realized that I loved you.
You don't know how much I want to believe that.
It's true. It is. I mean, Robert was my husband, and he was the first man I loved, I suppose.
And also, he was the father of your child.
Yes. And that's very important, you know. It's a sort of a bond between people, I suppose. And you may stop loving each other, but you're still parents.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes, I mean, even that's just enough to keep some couples together.
Look. He's a very good friend. And he's a great father. I don't want to spend the rest of my life with him.
Sure.
I love you. I've never been more certain about anything. Yes, I care about Robert. But you've got my heart.
It's not expensive.